Guys, welcome back to Spec Ops The Line, episode 4. Go! Be careful! Right there. Oh, you should fall down to the damn roof! Go! Go, go, go! To the left. Take it, you son of a bitch. Now that's how you do it. That's how you clear a room. Just keep going.
We gotta show this slowly
call
over the toy yard. Take him out.
Got him.
Good. Lead the way.
Go, go, go.
Should we go? Go.
This way.
Neutralize.
We made it inside. That was a nice drop. Ammo box. Refill.
All right, don't get too relaxed. We're not stopping.
Man,
every minute
that was a lot of sand.
Between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag, we got tracks leading to the elevator shaft. Let's see what's down the rabbit hole.
Let's go down the rabbit hole. Or the bunny hole. Which you like better?
Let's be careful, gentlemen.
Chapter 4, The Refugees.
Oh.
Living.
Been this way since the first storm.
People have been dying here.
No reason to start killing soldiers. American assault stairs. Yeah, why? Wish I knew.
Wish I knew.
Go take a look. You're the boss.
What's down here, anyways? Draw.
Come on, follow me.
We're going down. Nowhere but down. Yeah, I saw that.
Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
I seen this shit. Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo.
You serious?
Sorry.
Don't make jokes about the dead. It's just room, man. I sense we're not alone, guys. We are not alone.
Someone's here. Follow me. Stay quiet.
Stay quiet.
We're gonna keep
cut scene.
Until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Give your listen while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Man, this fuck is torturing him.
And stirred up the locals. Got me killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start, can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it. Because I'm not telling you shit.
No! What the hell?
Yeah, that's what you get. I'm like, no.
Mr. Fire! Lower your weapon.
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon.
I don't know if I should shoot him or not.
You got a name?
McPherson. I'm first lieutenant.
He let go of his weapon.
Walker.
That's good.
Captain. We found your friend at the police. he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, we didn't shoot him. We don't want that shit on us.
Check the body.
Reloading. We got two stun grenades.
Wasn't mine. Tagged the CIA. Shit. That's just what we needed.
Let him go. Why?
Not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo. Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
Yeah. Let's go! We're going down. This is fun, don't you agree, guys? We let go our U.S. soldier so we could follow his trail. That was my plan the whole time. Oh, shit! U.S. soldiers! It's the 33rd. Why are they shooting us?
Self-defense. It doesn't make me feel any better. It's not supposed to.
Holy shit. That scared the crap out of me. Open door! All you need is a shotgun to open these doors.
We got daylight over here. That's alright.
That's a bitch. Oh shit!
Return fire! But they're soldiers! They will kill us
if we don't!
Open fire!
Go, go, go!